today. There's a couple of questions now on this play. Most notably, did he stay in bounds? Bounce right there. Good blocking downfield. No question about that. He's way in bounds. And did he score? Yes, he did. And the clock did expire. 38 yards, O'Neal, who's been terrific all season long in his first year in Michigan. All he had to do was handle the snap and get it off, and he could not.
It almost looked like Shawnee started his rugby-style punt before he caught the football to secure it. Definitely a touchdown.
Thank goodness.